Hello everyone. Let's read to the following question. Draw qualitatively in the same diagram the flight hodogram of an aircraft at low and at high altitude respectively. For the low altitude, mark and label the point associated with the maximum climb angle with the maximum rate of climb. Once again, draw a qualitative in the same diagram, the flight hodogram of aircraft at low and high altitude. For the low altitude, mark and label the point with maximum climb angle and maximum rate of climb. Hodogram can be represented with the vertical axis of vertical rate of climb and the horizontal axis of the horizontal velocity, that is VH, VV, or rate of climb. And the low altitude can be represented with a larger semicircle, and the high altitude can be represented with a smaller semicircle. So this is low altitude. High altitude. And this is V infinity. And D is the maximum rate of climb. Max. And the angle subsided from here is called the maximum rate of climb. Max, and the angle subsided this part is called the maximum angle. Don't forget that geometrically our hodogram mathematically can be represented in such a way that this is the V infinity, and this is the angle subsided, and this is V horizontal, and this is VV or rate of climb. So as V equals rate of climb can be equals to V infinity sine theta. Thank you for staying tuned.